एन इंस्पिरेशनल फिगर पंडित जवाहरलाल नेहरू. हियर 10 लाइन्स आर गिवन दैट कैन बी यूज्ड एज अ शॉर्ट स्पीच और एसे. The same lines can be used for the topic Indian Freedom Fighter or for fancy dress speech on Independence Day or on Children's Day. So let's start. The first line is Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was born on 14 November 1889 at Allahabad to Motilal Nehru and Swaroop Rani. Now the next line is, he was the first Prime Minister of India after independence. Now the third one is, he loved children and children loved him. They called him Chacha Nehru. Now the next one is, every year his birthday is celebrated as Children's Day. Now the fifth one is, he was about 9 years in jail fighting for the independence of India. Now the sixth point is, he was a great freedom fighter, a wonderful orator, and also a very good writer. Now moving on to the seventh point, he wrote Discovery of India during his imprisonment. Now the eighth one is, his inaugural speech as a Prime Minister, Tryst with Destiny, is very famous. Now the ninth one is, he always believed that taking rest is unworthy. And the last point is, we hope that his ideas of liberty, democracy, and liberalism will live on. Thanks for watching, and if you like the video, friends, please do hit the like, share, and subscribe button. Thank you.